हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। आई होप यू विल बी फाइन एंड सेफ एट योर होम। डियर स्टूडेंट, फ्रॉम टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट रिवीजन फ्रॉम लेसन 1-4। कीपिंग इन माइंड योर पीरियोडिक एग्जाम, फ्रॉम टुडे onwards we will revise a small part of the lessons. First of all, we will revise all the word bank exercises, and then after we will see the question answer. So in that series, first of all, today I am here with chapter 1, the exercise. You can see here the revision, chapter 1, our earth in the solar system. Our earth in the solar system. Beta, in this chapter, on page number 9, there is a spot check. I have written here a spot check, and you have to keep in mind that you have to solve all the things. In between question answer, spot check, exercises, all the things you have to consider and you have to learn and you have to prepare. So you can see here, fill in the blanks. It is in form of fill in the blanks. So first question is the sun, the moon, the planets and the dash are located in the space. The sun, the moon, the planets and the dash are located in space. What will be the answer? I hope you got the answer. If not, then answer will be stars. Yes, student? In the sun, the moon and the planets, the sun, the moon, the planets and the stars are located in space. And second one is the dash is very big. What is very big? The earth. The earth is, answer will be earth. The earth is very big. And next is the sun and the dash planets make their solar system. In the family of sun, how many members are there, including after sun, how many members are there in the sun family, or you can say solar system? Yes, student, there are 8 planets. 8 planets are there that make the solar system. Keep in mind. And dear student, try to give the answer. See your revision and see your performance. How much and how you have learned. Next is, the dash is the only planet that supports life. The dash is the only planet that supports life. Yes, student, can you tell me which is the planet, name the planet which supports life? I told you, the planet will be Earth. The Earth is the only planet that supports life. That supports life means here life is possible because on the earth there is light, water and air. All the things, mainly water and air, all the things, all the required things for our life is available, are available here. Next question is, Ferdinand Magellan proved that the earth is. Ferdinand Magellan proved that the earth is. What is proved by Ferdinand Magellan? Yes, student. The Ferdinand Magellan proved that the earth is round. Answer will be round. And next is here word bank. We will see the word bank also, and you have to learn all the word bank of all lesson. First one is orbit. What is orbit? Yes, student. The fixed path on which a planet moves around. The fixed path on which a planet moves around, that is called orbit. Just for example, you suppose it is Sun and planet Earth is surrounded. The planet Earth moves around the Sun like this way. The path which I have made with arrow is called orbit. This is the path on which a planet moves around the Sun. It is called this path of the planet in which planet used to move is called orbit. Second one is atmosphere. Atmosphere, the layer of air surrounding the earth. Yes, student. Our earth is surrounded by many layers, and that layer is called atmosphere. The layer of air surrounding the earth is called atmosphere. Next is horizon. What is horizon? The imaginary point where the land and the sky appear to meet. The imaginary point where the land and the sky appear to meet, that is called horizon. And next is satellite. Many times you have listened satellite. Yes, student. There are two types of satellite, natural satellite and man-made satellite. Natural satellite, for example, natural satellite is the satellite of Earth is Moon, and the other man-made satellite is fixed at the height of 36,000 kilometers from the Earth, and it is fixed by the man. So it is called man-made satellite or artificial satellite. Yes, student. A heavenly body which moves around a planet. Heavenly body which moves around a planet. And planet moves around the Sun. Planet moves around the Sun, and satellite moves around the planet. And next is beta. Next question is from your exercise. Circle the correct answer. I have not written here the both word, but I have framed it in fill in the blanks, so keep in mind and properly see. First is the Sun, the Moon and the planets. Which are the Sun, the Moon and the planets are called dash bodies. What will be the answer? Yes, heavenly bodies. It will be heavenly body. And next is, in our solar system, there are dash planets in our solar system dash in our solar system there are dash planets answer will be 8 in our solar system there are 8 planets in our solar system there are 8 planets and next is dash is called the blue planet which planet is called the blue planet yes student the answer will be the earth the earth is called the blue planet because maximum part of land is covered with water that's why it is called the blue planet and we show water bodies with blue color the shape of the earth resembles the shape of the earth resembles means beta hota hai kiski tarah hai na resembles means kiski tarah the shape of the earth resembles the shape of the earth hai wo kiski tarah hota hai wo that is orange the shape of the earth resembles orange and last one is the moon is the earth's dash the moon is the earth's dash means here will be satellite what will be the answer answer will be satellite so my dear student you can see all the revision here and the things which we are revising here you have to learn properly all the things and do the revision with me so keep in mind and do comment in comment box if you have any query any problem you can comment in the comment box I will give the solution so enjoy your day have a nice day